To replace the sprocket, first remove the top cover and remove the spark plug. Insert a piston stop tool in the spark plug hole in order to bind the piston. Remove the clutch by loosening it clockwise with a hammer and punch. Remove the old sprocket. Lubricate the bearing if needed. Install the new sprocket and reinstall the clutch. And that's how to replace a spur sprocket on a Husqvarna chainsaw. Thank you.